I strongly believe Albert's research must stop.
Light! We can't build the future on your empty optimism.
Say what you will. I cannot agree to this. Please listen.
No, you listen to this. At every turn, you've ignorantly blocked my research.
Mr. Wiley, control yourself. I see the committee is in agreement. And so, the department chooses Thomas Light's research into robots with independent thought. Thank you, everyone.
Why? Why are you fools so blind? One day, Light. One day the world will know I was right all along. Bad memories make the worst dreams. A genius of my caliber needs sleep to keep his brain in gear. Wait. That research from my youth. Yes, now I'll show you Light.
All systems nominal. You're in great shape, Luckman.
All thanks to you, Doc. You built me rock solid! Well, I can hear the construction yard calling. Lock out!
Good luck out there. Roll, how many checkups are left?
Let's see. We just finished with Blockman. That leaves Torchman, Acidman, Impactman, Bounceman, Fuseman, Tundraman, and Blastman. Just seven to go.
Oh, brother, there's no end to them. Doc, how about giving your favorite assistant a break?
I don't need a break, Otto. You know, for a robot, you sure do complain a lot. Now let's crank it up a gear.
Oh, I ain't a machine. Man, but still.
Mr. Torchman, please proceed to the... Oh, earthquake!
What on earth? No, Otto, hurry to me!
Splendid to see you again, Light.
Wiley!
Doctor, what's going on? Stand back, everyone. I'll handle this.
Mega Man!
This is no time for your heroics. I've simply come to give Dr. Light a message.
Then kindly be quick about it.
Of course. You see, I recalled some old research. The very invention you so coldly crushed when we were students together. Or has your memory failed you?
Our university days. A device. It can't be.
Oh, but it can. Your objections wouldn't stifle me forever. I have perfected my design. And now we'll see who was right all along.
Dr. Light, what's the ruckus?
Perfect timing. The lot of you will make excellent test subjects.
Wow! Who are you calling test subjects?
Quickly! You must all run and hide!
Moving! Right here!
My robots!
Over here, Light!
That speed! What have you done?
Nobody blocks Blockman!
Let those robots go, Dr. Wiley!
I have a better idea! At last the world will bow down to the genius of Dr. Wiley!
Doctor, I'll go after Wily.
Wait, Mega Man! Wily's invention is called the Double Gear System. It's designed to push robots far beyond their normal strength and speed. If he really has completed it, I'm afraid you won't stand a chance.
But we can't just let him get away!
Mega Man, I can tell you won't be stopped very well. This is the prototype double gear system that Wily developed back at Robot University. If I install this into your circuits, you may be able to stop him. But it's dangerous. Double gear places great strain on robot systems.
I can take it, Doctor. I want to do this no matter the cost. Hook me up.
As you wish. The installation will take some time. There's a lot of work to do. The double gear system is fully installed. Mega Man, rise and shine!
Go get him, Mega Buddy! And remember, your old pal Otto is here to help out.
Mega Man, that dirty Wily won't know what hit him.
Mega Man, you're doing a noble thing. Be careful out there.
Doctor, roll. Otto. I'll be back soon.
Thank you. Thank you.